All right, so continuation with the topic of tables. Enough, be quiet. Starting with the HTML tag. I just reduce the size over here. Followed by the body tag. I am picking the BG color as gray. Table, I am taking border 4, border color green, width I am taking 200, and align attribute of table I am taking center. Thus, right? Parallel you type on your PC, please. Whatever I am typing here, parallel you type on your PC. Do the practice side by side. And don't press the key so hard, please. Followed by caption tag, and I am giving the heading rows tag. Okay. So I have given the caption rows tag. TR. Today we'll be discussing about header row also. Header row is having two important features. One is header row is automatically bold. Second, header row data is by default centrally aligned. In header row, the data is by default centrally aligned and it is automatically bold. So if you want to specify the header row, you have to give the TH tag. TH means table header, right? Roll number, name, marks, grade. Okay. This is my header row. I have taken 4 cells in my header row, giving the heading of the field, roll number, name, marks, and grade. Now this row will be bold and automatically centrally aligned. Okay. Next is the simple row, that is not the header row. So here you will be taking the TD tag, and one additional work I'm going to do is in the second row, inside the TR tag, I am taking the align attribute. Now, when I have taken the align attribute inside the TR tag, it will affect the entire row. All of you please see the LCD. When I am taking the align attribute inside the TR tag, the alignment given here will affect all the cells in that row. But when you are giving align attribute inside any particular TD, that will affect only that particular cell, not the entire row. It may happen one cell is I was telling you that when I am taking the TD align attribute inside any particular TD, मान लो मैंने इस TD में लिया, although in the TR align center is there, it will affect all the cells, but for this particular cell I have taken right, so ये वाला align attribute इस पे effect नहीं डालेगा आपने. इस वाले टीडी में ये वाला अलाइन चलेगा जो उसमें मैंने यूज किया, यानी ये वाला एक अकेला सेल राइट में होगा. अलाइन की वर्किंग क्लियर है? टेबल में, टीआर में और टीडी में, राइट? डिपेंडिंग अपॉन द डायग्राम गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन पेपर यू हैव टू सेट द अलाइनमेंट अकॉर्डिंगली. इट इज नॉट हार्ड एंड फास्ट रूल that every time data is centrally aligned. It may happen data alignment may differ from cell to cell. So carefully see the question in the question paper, accordingly write the coding. Okay? So I am taking here roll number 1. I close the TD. Then I take name here. Then I close the TD. Then I take the marks. Then I close the TD and last is grade. So this is my first row, second row, sorry. First row to header row, na? Second row completed. Now I am copy pasting it. I am copy pasting the data and I'll be making changes over here. Row number 2. Marks 80, grade B. I have not changed the name of the child. Please see here. I have not changed the name of the child because I am going to apply here the row span feature. What actually is row span? Merging of cells in the vertical direction. Okay, two or more cells, they get combined together in order to make one cell. Clear? So what I'm going to do, I'm going to merge the cell number 2 of second row with the cell number 2 of third row. So what to do, please see the LCD here. इस वाले टीडी में ओपनिंग टैग में रो स्पैन दे दिया. आई एम स्पैनिंग वन सेल फ्रॉम द सेकंड रो, वन सेल फ्रॉम द थर्ड रो, राइट? दैट मींस टोटल मर्जिंग इज ऑफ टू सेल्स. सो रो स्पैन विल हैव द वैल्यू 2 एंड आई एम एलिमिनेटिंग दिस सेल. Think logically what I want to say. ये second row है, यहां लिखा है Himanshu. Okay, this cell get merged with this cell and see the direction going. कभी भी आपको coding में confusion हो जाए row span call span की, और ये गलती हमेशा होती है. रो की जगह कॉल कर देते हैं एंड वाइस वर्सा. कभी भी आपको डाउट आ जाए कि मर्जिंग कैसे करनी है, आप ये एरोस को याद रखना. वर्टिकल एरो रो स्पैन, हॉरिजॉन्टल एरो कॉल स्पैन. अब ये वाला सेल इसके साथ हो गया मर्ज, यानी दो बच्चों का नाम Himanshu. ये रो स्पैन, अभी इंडिविजुअल रो स्पैन करवाऊंगा, फिर इंडिविजुअल कॉल स्पैन करेंगे, देन आई विल कंबाइन टू टुगेदर इन वन टेबल. ओके, नाउ लॉजिकली थिंक इट दैट इफ सेकेंड सेल ऑफ सेकेंड रो, सेकेंड सेल ऑफ सेकेंड रो गेट कंबाइन विद सेकेंड सेल ऑफ थर्ड रो, तो बट ऑब्वियस इन द थर्ड रो you will be having one cell less. अगर आपका ये वाला सेल सेकेंड रो का यहाँ पे हेडर रो है, सेकेंड रो सेकेंड सेल कंबाइन विद सेकेंड सेल ऑफ थर्ड रो, तो इन थर्ड रो यू आर गोइंग टू हैव थ्री सेल्स, वन टू एंड थ्री, दिस सेल विच इज ऑलरेडी मर्ज्ड, वो तो यहाँ ऑलरेडी मर्ज हो गया ना, बिल्कुल तभी तो रोज पैन टू किया, राइट? एंड सेम इज द कोडिंग हेयर, फोर सेल्स हेयर, थ्री सेल्स हेयर, राइट? देन अगेन आई एम कॉपी पेस्टिंग हेयर, आई एम गिविंग रोल नंबर थ्री, हेयर आई एम गिविंग नेम अर्पित, marks I am giving 70 and grade I am giving C. And it is okay. So here I close the table tag. Here I close the body tag. Here I close the HTML tag. Save the coding under documents. Here, that over here. Let us check the browser view. See here. All of you see the LCD for the browser view, please. Himanshu cell gets merged. Okay. And this is the header row. See the appearance of the header row and compare it with the other rows. The other rows are not bold and I have particularly made them centrally aligned. But I have not applied the align attribute inside the header row. Ye dekho. I haven't applied align attribute anywhere. Got it? यहां मैंने अलाइन लगाया, यहां मैंने अलाइन लगाया. अब एक और चीज करने जा रहा हूं. सपोज यू वॉन्ट टू गिव अ सेपरेट कलर टू द हेडर रो, यू वॉन्ट टू मेक योर हेडर रो लुक प्रोमिनेंट, सो वॉट यू विल डू इनसाइड द TR टैग ऑफ हेडर रो, यू विल टेक द VG कलर एट्रीब्यूट. So where in other tags you use the VG color, one in body tag, one inside the table tag, TR tag, even in TD also you can take the background color. Now VG color taken inside the TR tag will affect the entire row. So I am giving over here the VG color yellow. That means my header row will appear in yellow color. Please check the LCD, all of you. The funda is clear. All the concepts are clear. There it is, rose pen. Ye dekh lo, rose pen. I have highlighted the cell where I have applied the rose pen feature. I have a question over here. Don't give the mass answering. Just raise your hand. If I want to merge the last cell of second row, yahan maine A grade likha hai, with the second cell of third row, last cell of third row, what the command will be? Akshay, where coding is in front of you, assume it a case study. यहां पर मुझे क्या करना पड़ेगा? रो स्पैन इक्वल टू टू. व्हाट एल्स चेंज आई हैव टू डू? दिस रो विल गेट गॉट इट. Is the concept clear? 10th D. Any questions? Any doubt? Yes, online class. Any questions? Any doubt? Check the coding and compare with the coding you have typed. All right. All right. Another feature here. Apply the pink color as the background color of the entire table. Body background color gray, header row yellow. Now apply the pink color as background color of the table. So we will be taking BG color equal to, right? Check it. Online class, everything is clear today? Divyansh, Mannat and Mehak. Pin drop silence, back benches. Aryan, Saksham Grover. All right. Another task for you people. I want only border to be appearing on the top and the bottom side. I don't want to have the border on the left and the right side. So when you are to make the settings of external border, you will take the frame attribute inside the table tag, okay, and you will provide the value. Important.